today I am here with a new man. Calling me? Somebody from Illinois is calling me right now, so we'll let that go to voicemail.
Hey everyone, it's Allie here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am here with a new video, and I filmed three other videos before this one, and none of them worked. I'm here today to show you guys how to get your eyebrows perfect. On fleek. And I feel like eyebrows complete a look. Like, you could have the most amazing makeup and your eyebrows won't be filled in, and you'll just be like, girl. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. I'm gonna be using this eyebrow pencil from MAC, which is MAC from the Rihanna collection. I'm so sad because they probably don't sell it anymore because it was from the collection. I absolutely loved it. It was in my favorite shade, in a really good shade. It's called Deep Brown. And the cool thing about this is that it has a spoolie at the bottom. I feel like if you don't fill in your eyebrows, at least comb them out. And if you use a spoolie like this, they will look amazing. Comb them out, pluck them, and they will look good. I'm excited about this video, so I really hope you guys enjoy it. And this is what my eyebrows look like. My hair's in this top knot bun because I'm not feeling doing it, and it's f***ing crazy. It poofs out to here. I have jeans on that were from when I was in like 9th grade. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. My Twitter link will be in the down bar store on my Instagram. Guys, try out some of these tips, and if you try out how to get your eyebrows looking like this, then post a picture to me on my Instagram and tag it to me, or post it to me on Twitter, and I'd love to see it. I'll follow. So first, starting off with those raunchy, non-filled-in eyebrows, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to pluck any spare hairs that are not in the right way. I actually overplucked my eyebrows recently, so I'm just going to pluck the little extra ones that you probably can't really see, but I'm just going to show that. So now that your eyebrows are looking like this, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a eyebrow gel, and this is just from the Whitening Lighting little palette of like eyebrows. And if you don't have eyebrow gel, quick tip, you can use lip balm. And it will make your eyebrows stay in place, and you only have to spend any money on eyebrow gel. So now, taking my little spoolie, I'm just going to go right ahead and comb out my eyebrows, just comb them upwards so they're all in place. Now just taking my pencil, and I'm going to go right ahead and start filling it in from the front to the back. You want to thicken it up in the front and then like thin it out as it goes. I feel like thick eyebrows are really in right now, so I'm going to thicken up my eyebrows and give them a really nice arch just like this. By doing light strokes, it will make them not look as drawn on and make them look more natural. So just a tip. And then just do another eye. Now taken this powder from the Whitening Lightning Brow to Go palette and an angled brush from Too Faced, I'm going to set this eyeliner just to make my eyebrows stay in place all day, because we do not want our eyebrows moving. So this is going to also make them look more natural and make them look more bootyful. Well, that was really weird. But yeah, now taking my e.l.f. Golden Bronzer and the light shimmery color with my MAC flat shader brush, I'm going to go right ahead and apply this color to my brow bone color. This is just going to make our brows pop a little more. I already did outline my brows with a little bit of concealer before I filmed this, so this just made them look a little more poppy and a little bit more oomph. So there you have it, my final brow tutorial, and this is how I do my brows. It's really simple, really easy, and it makes your eyebrows look perfect. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Love you guys millions. So if you did enjoy this video, give it a big old thumbs up. Comment down below on what is your favorite thing to do today. Comment down below and tell me if you're having a good day. I really hope that you guys are, and if you are not, then here's a smile, here's a love, because I love you guys, and my alarm is going off. I'm already awake. That's a little awkward. Hold on.